The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Denton, Texas, weighing in at 164 pounds, Merrick Baldwin.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
This man will need some sort of answer from Randy Orton's quick strike attacks, or else this match will not last long.
The Viper,
the most lethal superstar in WWE history.
And his opponent, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
That's it.
The definition of a WWE superstar, and in my opinion, there is no one as gifted in this game as Orton.
Now, Corey, I agree. Legendary factions, all-time tag teams. But Randy Orton is best when he does some solo work.
And when he's doing said solo work, Randy Orton is one of the most sadistic individuals the WWE has ever known. The more hostile the environment, the more at home Randy Orton seems to be. One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose. Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat with the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO. Not too familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
From what I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
But across the ring, we have a superstar some people would say is one of the best to ever do it. Randy taking flight.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Oh, that'll give you whiplash. He's turning the tables.
Oh, with authority!
Randy Orton, as sadistic as they come, how do you prepare for a competitor like that, Corey?
Honestly, Cole, you need to be just as sadistic as Orton. The Viper exists on a different frequency altogether. And if you really plan to go toe-to-toe with him, you also may need to go to that place.
Into a German suplex! He's going for the pin. This could be it. He breaks the pin before a one count.
How did he do that?
Oh, that gets reversed on Randy.
What a counter.
Bang it back with their own counter. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. The Viper getting measured.
Vulnerable spot for the Viper.
Could end Orton now.
Makes the cover. No, he beats the count.
Orton escaping by the skin of his teeth with that one. He has to think that was too close for comfort.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
suplex from Orton.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, man. He's trying again. Ooh, perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.